welcome to the Fern Italia showroom in Bonifacio Global City. Let's have a look around.
Fern Italia is one of the country's leading furniture stores carrying luxury Italian brands. Their goal is to provide a selection of high-end Italian furniture that will add to customers' choice in creating interior designs. Entering the showroom, we are greeted with a vignette of the classic. Poltrona Frau is deeply rooted in Italian design and is known for the superior leather as seen in these seaters. A design by Renzo Frau, the Chester dates back to 1912. It is still crafted with the exact same process, proving the design is a functional classic.
This is the Fumoir chair by Poltrona Frau. In the Bordeaux color, it looks very rich. It's made of heritage leather in a distressed finish. I love how the chair envelopes you when you sit in it. The proportion is just perfect. The brand prides itself in high-quality leather. They've been working with a tannery that dates back to 100 years old. The brand also has a lab, which tests the leather's quality. So they push it, they pull it, they stretch it, and they do all sorts of things just to ensure that it will last a lifetime.
A contrast to the classic, here we have the lighter appearance of the Let It Be sofa. The structure and cushions are upholstered in leather. At the center, a coffee table called the Ninfea.
Appreciate the range of Poltrona Frau. They have classic and modern looking pieces. This is called Let It Be. Aptly so, because you've just got to let it be. You let it be a lounge chair where you can just like sink yourself in, and if you want it to be more structured and hold you up, then you let it be with this little piece because it actually holds the whole cushion upright. And you can also let it be like this because it comes with this component that's like a leather ledge so you can actually put books or store things that you'd like. And again, you can let it be like that because it's got this U-shaped compartment in the end, which makes it more useful. It's paired with this beautiful coffee table called the Ninfea. I like the way it looks because it has this little pocket that goes down with this square top in the middle, which is very unexpected and non-traditional. So it shows you the creativity of the brand.
This is the Juliet, created by Benjamin Hubert to commemorate Poltrona Frau's 100-year anniversary. Moving on to another flagship brand of Fern Italia, Molteni & C has been synonymous with top quality products since the 1930s. Here we have the Gliss Master Wardrobe System, designed by Vincent van Duysen. The system comes with options for shoe racks. Available in leather, wood, or lacquered, the options are yours.
This is the Gliss Master Walk-In Closet by Molteni & C. I love it because if this were my walk-in closet, I'm never gonna wanna walk out of it. I love the mechanism that they've provided you with. It's so swift and it glides so easily. All the partitions and shelves will make it easy for you to organize everything.
Inspired by a classic glass cabinet, the Cristal is finished in bronze aluminum, encased in clear glass, making for a great display.
This is the Cristal display cabinet, perfect for the living room or dining room. You can set it against the wall, or like here at Fern Italia, you can have it in the middle so it separates the living room and dining room or any space if you'd wish to. This drawer is perfect actually because it has so many compartments, so if it's in the dining room side, you can use it to store your cutlery. And it slides in so easily. Then you can display like plates, collections here, so it makes it a very, very easy piece to use.
The Mayfair dining table is composed of geometric structures in an elegant glass on marble finish.
This is the Teorema stackable drawer units. I love the beveled edges and the wood grains that come out. What's special about this are the drawer systems that glide ever so gently. If you're one to pay attention to detail, check out the drawer pulls. They're angled exactly like the beveled edge. The beauty about this piece is they're stackable, so you have free rein to use it however you want to.
Completing the luxury line is Giorgetti, known for its timeless pieces and unmistakable Giorgetti style. This is Progetti Pure, a certified limited edition piece celebrating 30 years of this iconic collection. This is Giorgetti's Branca. The arms are made of a solid piece of curved ashwood. It's easy to move around given the casters in front and is available in fabric or leather upholstery.
The genius of Giorgetti shines through with these chairs. Their trademark curves is maximized and multiplied by 10. You see this beautiful curve here, the exaggerated curve of the arms, and the chair easily glides with wheels, so you can move it to and fro, back and forth.
This is the Inobar cabinet, made of walnut canaletto wood, with a metal base painted in a bronze color. The interior is equipped with a metal revolving tray and soft LED lights, activated by sensor.
This is a superstar bar because it's like magic. The light goes on because of a sensor, but what I really like most about it is the gold leaf lining that's in its interior. The doors glide ever so softly to conceal everything you want to hide when not in use. But of course, the most important is when it's in use, because your guests can enjoy everything you've got hidden inside. This is my favorite piece by Molteni & Cie. It's called the Secretello. And it's so beautiful because it reminds me of my grandfather's secretaire, which was really bulky, hefty, upholstered in leather. And this one, it's like you stripped it down to its core. So it's sleek and so simple and really cool. And if you look at the silhouette here, it's like the letter A. So it's perfect for me.
Visit the Fernitalia showroom in Bonifacio Global City.